Tesla is close to naming two different states where it will build its $5 billion battery factory. New Mexico is one of four states in the running for the factory that would create around 6,500 jobs. The Bloomberg News reports Tesla plans to break ground on the project in two states. The company wants a backup plan in case there's an issue getting the factory up and running within 3 years.